I saw a lot of pain, hurt, suffering, death, and so I felt a huge sense of relief after I got the vaccine. I was not nervous, so I'm happy it's here. I'm grateful that I had the opportunity to have access to the vaccine, and my hope is that in the coming months, more people around the world will have the same access.